Oh, my mic's been off this whole time. Oh, my mic. Okay, the time is pretty... Well, it's not behind at all, actually. It's very well set up. Let me just share the stream. Alright. Oh, wait. I didn't do that. Speedrun. I haven't played since I finished the stream yesterday. So I have no clue what I'm supposed to be doing again. But I already know I'm not doing too great. Oh, I already messed up. Okay. This is essentially over, but it's a little late now, so. If I can't get over in 45, okay, yeah. Restart. My dog's like at my arm, begging me, messing me up a bit. Okay, I'm gonna have to reset this one. Speed run one, okay. Oh, wow, that was a fast time.
Got 35 seconds. What is this bullcrap? How did it make up so bad?
I have no clue. Oh, come on, that was almost a perfect click in too.
If you didn't mess up, then what's the point? If you didn't get out in 35 seconds, you would. What the fuck?
Oh no! I misclicked.
I just did a 5:13 run.
A 5:13. Isn't that still your highest?
No, my highest is 5:10.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I take the forcer to it. I figured out how to do it over there, that one. He said it was impossible. I figured out how to do it.
Nice.
This one, I just speedrun. I do a...
Oh, come on. Every time, it never goes in right.
The third sword, I don't know if I got anything wrong with it.
It's a bit weird.
This is though. Good sword.
You fart.
Nah, Jai, what's
I was gonna say, that stuff stink.
I just got the shower.
Yeah, I know, and you still stink.
Why was there a shampoo? I can't really get rid of that smell. Because I have dandruff. I can't help it.
Oh, come on.
Only if you could do the thing I could do.
Oh wait, I always do that wrong.
Dang! When I was there, I was at 550.
Five?
Yeah. No, not 550, 150, sorry.
Oh, come, there we go. Jesus. I'm aiming for my record, not yours.
What's your record? 530?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Well, you about to set it, so.
Oh, come on. Jesus. Oh, that's dumb. Bro, every time. I know, I'm not good at the game. You don't have to remind me.
Are you trying to do any minimums?
Oh! Oh my god.
What are you trying to do?
Oh, there goes that run.
I was like, are you trying to do the second one? Just don't tell me, you don't got to add that thing. Oh! Put it behind you. Yep, right there.
Oh, come on, every time. Okay, 14 isn't bad. You never get it in there.
I get it in first try now.
No, in. Oh my god. No. I'm just worried about my record. What? Oh my god. Okay, well there goes this run. Let's see if I can still beat it though. I want to complete this one.
Oh, come on. 150.
What's up, Captain Zap? This is Deepest Sword. Oh my gosh.
The Deepest Sword?
I call it the Deepest Sword because without the it sounds weird. Oh, that was perfect too, and I messed it up. I keep messing up. Okay, whatever, I'm going with it. Oh, Sask is here too. I'm not a good speedrunner, but I'm just going. As you can see, I'm horrible. Seconds on your first sword, Jesus. There we go. I can never get any of the swords in. Yeah, it's a fun game. It's very, odd. Oh, I messed up. Okay, I'm just gonna restart that. Come on, I just need to beat my personal 5-something, I think. Oh, Okay, I messed up again. I can see this being very addicting. Yeah, because you always want to beat your old time. Gosh. I keep messing up. I can't get this anymore. Hen? Oh, I got that, the hard part. First try. Oh my god. I'm not gonna beat my time. Okay, yeah, run's over. Wait, what happened, Cap? Well, what? I know, Evan. I can never get the first one in right. It took me 15 seconds. Oh, you're following, thank you. I was drinking apple cider, oh god. You made that ledge? I know. I always have trouble with that one. Oh, come on. The second sword just... I can't. The run's over, I mean. Yep. I'm not even good at speedrunning, but... Oh, that's over, too. If I can't get to that by, like, 5 seconds, I'm done. Go. Okay. This is better. There we go. 16. Ugh. Still do it faster than most other ones I do. Oh, come on. Every time I think I get it in, it's wrong. Oh, I have 3 viewers. Huh, I never get that many. Eve, there's no mushrooms in this game. Oh, because it looks like Terraria's mushroom biome, okay. I want to play some Terraria. Oh, I messed up. Okay. Run's pretty much over. Unless I can somehow beat my personal best, which I doubt. I don't remember what it was, but... Yeah, you should definitely be recording if you're gonna be speedrunning it, Evan. I save it? No, okay. Mm-hmm, you can still beat your pass this time. At 12 seconds, I got the first sword in, okay. Oh, I seem to found the strategy that works on the second sword by accident. Or 52, I don't even know. It always does. Third sword went in smooth, 130. How long have I been playing? This is my second day of playing it. My first run, I beat the game in 30 minutes. My second, I beat it in like 5. That up. Can I recover? Yes. /227. I'm on the final sword. One. Uh-huh. Oh, I keep forgetting the controls. You say that. Hey, this isn't bad. I can mess that up. This level's always my demise. There we go. There, okay. Come on, first try. Come on, first try, please. Nice. Every time. Run's pretty dead, but I can still try. Thank you. 5:35. Yeah, it's definitely a bit hard to get in. My best time's 5:25. Yeah. But I just got a 5:35. Oh no, it's on lap 2. Yeah, even though my best is 5:25. And at 15, ugh, 17, 18, 19. One less than 19. Okay, 20. Time? Come on. What's your time, Evan? Mushroom place is done instantly. What's your time right now? Yep. Sword in at 1:38. Alright, see you, Captain. For now. I'm on the fourth sword, I'm at 1:45. Yeah. 260. Oh my god, I got stuck. Well, there goes that run. Sword in. I just clicked off the game. Yeah, this is one of my slower times, but
maybe I can still beat it if I get lucky.
Come on. This is impossible. Lost my time. I keep clicking out the game and I don't know how.
I keep messing up.
I can't do that one part that I was just on. One to 410. 410. Okay. This has to be a perfect place. Okay.
Oh, what the frick is-
Oh. Bro.
Yeah, I restart after that happens.
How does that even work? It's like the only way to get up, so how...
I told you there's a way to do it, but...
Gotta get your sword stuck right there.
That is dumb.
You keep clicking and then you do a hard pull. You gotta go... Bang.
Come on, before 10. That was not a good one. I work at 1, ugh. 1 till 9. One thirty. 32.
Because you're building.
Okay. On. It's my fastest time. I can never do get this part. I really can't. Not gonna let me up, okay. Yeah, I really don't know how to do this part. You never get this part. How do you do it? Because, oh my god.
I reset and then I don't even do that part.
Yeah, I don't know how you're supposed to do this.
Wait,
yeah, show me. Because this run's already scrapped.
Okay. So you put your character up there. Pull it up there.
How do you put it up there?
Make sure you're, like, straight, like, fully straight against it. Not, like, against the wall, but that you're actually straight, and then, but a little forward. See?
Yeah, but then how do you get the sword over?
You pivot.
Pivot?
Yeah, pivot. You pivot before you actually go full all the way.
So, wait, let me restart. So, you go here, back,
and then pivot right when you get to the top. So not like not fully to the top.
So wait, what?
Okay.
I'm gonna go here, back up a bit, and then it's gonna bring me.
Pivot.
The frick do you mean?
You gotta think about it this way. You know that red part with the four sword, how you can cut off a lot of time by going up?
Like that?
Yep. You'll get better at it while you do it. Make sure your sword's a little bit of, and you'll get the hang of it. This is how you cut a lot of time. If you can get, yeah, big jumps. Make sure your sword's a little bit past the thing. So your sword's past. Right there.
And then this part's always.
You just put your sword all the way in there.
That's dumb.
But you just saved a lot of time if you can do it first time.
Honestly.
You need to learn how to do the mushroom part. I'll teach you how to do that too.
Okay? Dude, I can never get it in on the first sword. Makes sense. I got a message from the younglings. So I'm going to have to check that out. Okay, I still might be able to beat my best. Have you figured out how to get the second sword in yet? Yeah, because it's always the hardest to get in, other than the first. It took me a full minute. I wish I knew how to balance the sword better. One 147, 148, 149, 150, 151, fourth sword. Never do what? Come on. Come on, less than 525. 523. I beat my record by 2 seconds. How? 523.846. come on. 12 seconds sword in. Oh my god, it was going perfectly until the second sword didn't go in. 50 seconds, okay. With the what sword? Nice. Yeah, and I don't know how to do it. But I don't know, I just did the blue place first try on the third sword. I wish the sword would just go in. 140 fourth sword. Nice. 235, 236, 237, 238, 239, fifth sword. Nice.
Big time saver. The only reason I got 429 is because I missed that spot. I can't do it.
Come on, every time. I can never get in here. Bro. Oh, Wow. I'm gonna do a few more. 437, 4.
Oh, that's like
Yep.
You just drop your whole Elio's on my carpet. How do you drop an Elio's? My god. This is not real life. Yeah, that carpet better be spotless, man. Second sword went in 50 seconds again. Pick the junk up first and then wipe.
Not bad.
Don't apologize to me, apologize to my carpet, man.
Not bad, carpet.
Poor thing. Spent all that time getting clean for its boyfriend and all you did is ruin it. That was not funny. Did you just ruin a whole pizza too? Carpet. Right. 240, not even. Okay. This is a great run. 245 and I'm already... I'm not done yet.
I said, no, what's your highest time now?
Three something, I don't remember.
Three?
Or four something.
Dang.
I don't know, but I barely lost to you by accident, and I wasn't even planning on trying to beat you. Oh my god. That was the perfect one, too. Come on, if I can't get up here in under 4 minutes. Run's over. Speedrun.
I'll wait for you to fail on the second sword.
Huh.
Or the first.
god. Are you just gonna eat plain Neely if it's at that point? And just spell again. This is gonna be like my last run because I have to get ready for work. Oh, that was the perfect run. Oh, and of course I messed it up. Second sword, I went through the purple part perfectly, and then I messed it up. And of course the second sword does not want to go in. Wow, that was longer than it takes me to normally do it when I get stuck. Forty-four seconds I got it in. It's not bad. Yeah. I got on the fourth sword. And I just cleared the blue part perfectly too. Purple part cleared perfect as well. Sword went in 222. Gold sword at 227. Nice. Come on, before 311. I'm in the red room at 3 seconds. 3 minutes, 3 seconds. And of course I messed it up. Are you streaming? Oh, there we go, come on. I just clicked out the game and I lost my time. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Every time, that sucks. I know, I always lose my time because I click out the game. I was going on like the perfect run too, I was about to beat yours. I know, and I was about to beat it. How many? Come on. One second, sword, please. 148, 149, 150, 151, 152, 153, third sword. What was your time for finishing the third sword? Yeah, I'm not gonna beat that. What? Every time, I always mess up on like the easiest parts. Well, there goes that run. Okay. Oh, second sword went right in, please. 148, okay. One 26, third sword. What? Four 13? Nice.
Nice.
Oh, this sucks. Come on.
Yep, 225, 226, 227. What? Nice.
I just clicked out the game again. This better be a first try or else it's a dead run. Oh, come on, please. Wait, did I beat my record? If I beat my record, that's my last one. 431-749. Alright. I'm done for now. See you guys.